Joint maneuvers since the war. Over 100,000 men from seven nations take part. General Eisenhower calls the games, staged to give the troops of various nations a chance to work together in the field, an outstanding success.